left, down, right, up.
Should you show me where it's like fake?
How's it real?
Okay, it seems to be working now. Yeah. All is well with my soul.
Are you recording?
Yes, we're recording. Get on with it.
Sterling was telling about the time when he was watching Backdoor Casting Couch and Julia Stiles was there?
It's first of all, it's Backroom Casting Couch. I don't know what the fuck the back door has to do with shit.
It's always anal. Go for anal.
Nah, anal comes in like the last 75% of the video.
That's like you've watched 100% of the videos and you're like, it's I still don't understand you, dude. Yeah. In the week I haven't played this, I still don't know Tibetanese.
You did it.
You stay. Although,
it's like a jump puzzle, but...
Did you stay?
Instead of jumping, you stand.
You here.
Just go stand on the other one. Okay. Go stand on that one. He'll do it.
What you doing, bro?
You gotta go do some jump puzzle now.
Over there?
No, maybe.
Oh, can I?
No. I'm getting a phone call.
That's super wrong.
Unless... No, it's just the weather.
Yeah, I got a weather. He's doing some... He's putting some faces in some holes over there.
Your job can't just be to stand here like you on the Gene Craig diet.
Oh, he made a breach. Or this was here before?
This was here before. I know what you're thinking. You don't jump.
Where am I doing, though?
He's up there. Waiting on your ass.
Now if I hit this.
That opens the...
Okay.
Yeah, you have to do some jump. See, you grab that ledge right there. Not that.
This right here, though. You don't have to go.
No, it has nothing to do with it. Turn the camera this way.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Yes, motherfucker.
Those Nathan Drake handles?
Yes. Alright, I stand up for this bitch.
You don't ever give me a chance.
I gave you a chance and fucked up for an hour.
A whole hour?
Yeah, but at least you got your one marble from the Rocket League game. But I made sure you got the marble like fucking Porygon.
Ooh, that's a good one. I wanted that.
Did I say Porygon?
Yeah.
Because I meant Leafeon. You don't even know.
I don't even know it.
Leafeon.
It sounds worse.
Leafeon is
the Porygon that leaves?
No, it's the leaf evolution, of grass evolution of EV added in like. I was gonna say probably Diamond and Pearl.
I was too busy trying to picture this fucking Pokemon.
It's just like a fucking Eevee with some leaves on it, man.
Like an Eevee who ran through some brush.
Yeah. It's like a Vaporeon is an Eevee that got wet.
No way. That it has like fucking fish shit on it.
Yeah.
You don't go into the water and come out with
fins. What the fuck do you think Sylveon is? Because Sylveon is the fairy one. It's got a bow.
I haven't ever seen that.
And a bow tie. It's pink.
A bow tie?
Yeah, like it's part of its anatomy.
Ooh. A bow tie you can never take off. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. If you were to watch these videos, you would think that I loved redoing parts.
When yeah, especially the shootouts.
Yeah, you would think I love it, but like, I don't love it.
Yeah, can you speed this up and slap on some Benny Hill.
If I don't make it this time, yes. That's what I wanted last time. You fucking fool.
Well, you didn't want it enough.
It's always been my problem.
Yeah, do some curl-ups.
Curl-ups? You fuck.
We gotta work on the abs. Do you want to be a Jenny Craig success story?
You know
story
how I know
not?
You've never been to the gym? Curl-ups that you just said.
Curl-ups is a thing, motherfucker. You've never been to the gym looking ass.
I don't have to go to the gym anyway. Are you just talking about, like, curls?
No, it's curl-ups. Pull up the entire fucking legs, man. Yeah, they are.
They aren't.
You don't know shit. Don't try to jump on
them. I'm not. I will.
You gave me the hint that they need to be lower before you can do that.
Nah, I didn't think so. Where's my dude?
He's over there. And by over there, I mean to your right. That's directly ahead of you. Shoot the wood. Not that wood. The decorative planks. That is not the decorative plank.
You talking about this or the this?
Yeah, that was. I don't think that's the answer to that.
No.
I just didn't like it.
There's no way I can.
There's a switch or something, man. I don't know. It's always a switch or something.
Fucking risen me with that shit over here. Yeah, where the switches? Where my switches at?
Really productive video.
It is.
It's probably like the most progress you've ever made in a single episode. Wait, can you climb?
I think it's too far.
No, not that. To your left, yeah. Is there something you can jump on? Like, that is a ridge on this statue thing.
That this?
No, the one that is on a level in which you can stand directly next to it. Okay. He could grab that if he wanted to.
Like, the Nathan Drake, the man, can get it. Certainly.
He ain't feeling it. I don't know. The game will give you a hint eventually.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it, girl.
Drop down and get your eagle on.
Oh.
Oh. That's where you go. Yeah.
Oh, well. I thought I was going to my dad.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that switch you were talking about.
Oh, that gets his. So, he gets yours. If you came here without a friend,
you're fucked.
Unless you, like, had a really heavy rock. Now you gotta go back up there to climb it.
How would this work if it was me and a heavy rock?
You would leave it on that switch. You would go over there, climb over, pull that lever, come back over here and climb this.
It's hard.
It's fucking counterproductive, but it's doable.
It's hard for me to do that because I'm also looking out for yaks. Yaks.
No, they don't come back.
No, but they're there previously.
You can jump on that. You don't have to wait in one spot the entire time. I think you will get knocked off by the
way
it does. Be careful with that.
I don't want to make another round trip.
I'm glad you had homing. On the first jump, at least.
Oh, I really want to die.
What? Can he smack any do?
This is. I think I've seen shit like this on the show Wipeout that I've watched like 2 episodes of.
Is that the one with Japanese people?
No.
What is that one with Japanese people?
NXT. The one.
That shit is a good show.
That shit.
Was NXT like a real Japanese game show that they just put like all the funny American voices on?
Yeah, but.
How do you come up with that?
Even though it was Japanese.
Reaching back before you jump. Yeah, there.
It was still. The Japanese did it.
Yeah, they did the regular game show, but they weren't saying all that
probably mean shit about their competitors.
Yeah. Well, the guy on the scene was called Guy LaDouche. No, I didn't mean that. I meant it. And I don't think that that's what they call it. Yeah, the Japanese people are like fucking weird-ass game shows. I see. At all times. Oh, shit. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant. Jesus.
Apparently.
Oh, shit. No.
See, you gotta know what you mean.
I meant... Okay, we're good. We're good.
That seems, I guess it is. I guess, like, you can just jump onto this from that if you're not stupid.
Yeah. But, you know. Yeah, that show. I remember we were, like, on a vacation summer, but it's, like, one of my mom's vacations, so aka just a different place in Arkansas. And it was, like, a marathon of that. And I was watching it for, like, an hour, and then eventually my mom was like, I can't take it anymore. To that show.
Oh, yeah. It's a good show. It's fun.
I really like when they run across the stones that are on water, you know? And, like, some of them sink. In my mind, I was like, I can do it.
What network were you seeing it on? I used to watch it on G4.
It was on Spike when Spike, like, first started.
Oh, okay.
Because that was literally the only show they had. It was like Spike and the TV series of Blade that nobody watched.
Didn't Spike become what is now FX?
No, no, they're still...
They're still Spike TV?
Yeah.
I don't do cable.
They just do shit like 1,001 Ways. Yeah!
You almost waited way too long.
You and me, it was way too straight.
I know that, Spike TV used to really love true crime shows.
Yeah, now they just show like
drug out into G-ball. Yeah, sweat. Definitely. You were not supposed to drop down a third time. You only were to get your eagle on twice.
Well, you threw me off because that is on suit.
Drop down to G-ball.
No.
You fucking wrong.
I only have one of them.
Because suit had like the song with Tim McGraw.
Right. I'm thinking of the cover art. Sweat was him in like a tank top, right?
I believe it was like a black cover, a white tank top, and like maybe a black jacket. Like a tracksuit. Oh, you have to pull yourself up onto and jump.
Fucking Tenzin.
Yo, Tibetan ass. Eating rice on every meal looking ass. Where did it go? It's on the other side.
I lost it. Lost it. Turn around. I was out here. Shit. I'm drunk. I can't normally do these kinds of things.
Maybe you should be eating some more rice. That's too right.
I know, but that's...
Okay.
I'll just fucking cheat the system and do some shit that way.
Just use this homing attack. Because he's sanic.
Yeah, I only had one.
You got that.
It's sweat.
Yo, I do not remember, like, dying this much during the jump puzzles. Maybe I had, like, a few slip-ups. But you gotta be breaking some kind of fucking record.
I, like, go for it and then I hit, like, another
direction.
I'm
gonna let this video run to at least, like, 20 minutes. Because you've elongated 10 minutes of gameplay.
Okay. Oh shit, this is long as fuck.
Yeah, that's what I always say.
No, they don't say that.
You're right, because that'd be fucking awkward to say in any case. The only like time people want to hear that, you're supposed to go all the way down. But the only time people want to hear that is in the fucking porn.
And then do they really?
I don't know, man. It's just porn etiquette to let you know about the size of all Johnson's involved.
All Johnson's?
Yeah. You've never seen the genre of videos that they call cuckold?
No.
Well, you know what a cuckold is, right?
Isn't it like...
It's the
Shakespeare... It's a guy who's like a bitch or something, right?
It's the
Shakespearean...
It's a Shakespearean phrase.
Yeah.
It was derived from Othello. And basically, a cuckold was a man who would, like, start growing horns out of his head because his bitch was cheating on him. And so it was implied, like, if you start having, like, frequent migraines, it's because you're starting to grow those horns and your wife is a slut. And that's how, like, because he was having those headaches, that's how, I forget the bad guy's name in Othello, but the bad guy's like, your wife fucking around when she wasn't fucking around. And then he kills her and, like,
so,
what is that guy's name? I know at the end he's like, I'll never talk again. And they're like, that's fine, you're really gonna hate the last 15 minutes of your life, though.
See,
why can't I remember anybody besides Othello's name? That's gonna bug me. You're not going that way.
No?
No. I'm probably just kidding. So.
We are. Oh, I probably gotta go, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Directly ahead.
I don't know, maybe I'm looking for treasures.
Yeah. There's no treasure.
Who built this fucking fence here?
Probably, your mom.
Yeah. Looks like a bridge without, like, a
sign. I don't speak English, faggot. But I know this phrase and the one that explained that phrase.
Wouldn't that be weird if, like, a Tibetan guy's like, dude, faggot?
I'll find the court. Actually, courts. Yeah, you probably still got 15, 20 minutes on it.
Sure.
How are you going to get across now?
Probably the same way you always do, jumping a lot. Not that way. Go through the doorway. Yeah, you can make that.
No,
yeah, you can
make
that.
This to the circle?
No, you're going to the ground. If you run, you can make that.
You got a lot more faith?
Oh, well, I'm just going to die. Pussy. Well,
keep wondering what that motherfucker's name then is, and I'll fill it, alright? You worry about that. Yeah!
Nice. Good bullet.
I saw Resident Evil treasure. Saw it.
So you're gonna shoot it?
I don't think I can get it anyway.
What the fuck would an Othello game be? Like, you go win one fucking battle of the war and then kill your wife? Iago, that's his name.
You never would have fucking had that.
And the wife's name is Desdemona. And, like, Othello. Othello's homie. Got a pretty cool name, it's Cassio.
Okay.
It's a pretty cool name. But, like, that Iago's like, yo, you know Cassio fucking your bitch, right? And Othello's like, oh, hell nah.
You know that there was a...
That's a good play. Like, that's probably the one Shakespeare I like.
You like Kingmaker?
Oh, yeah, Kingmaker. I forget about it, because I've read
it. Do you know that there is a... It's basically, like, I'm pretty sure Julius Stiles is in it. It's called O, and it's a modern-day Othello.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
it's... Is that her?
Yes. I've seen clips of it. It's not good.
She's terrible in her missions.
I mean...
Oh, that's true.
When people try to modernize... a Shakespeare story at the same time as, like, being faithful to it, that's... No. No. It just doesn't work. Like, same deal with the fucking modern-day Romeo and Juliet.
Huh. Are you talking about the Leonardo DiCaprio one?
Yeah. You should probably follow what the camera's telling you. What's it?
Oh, there's this is a little ladder!
Hmm. Well, I guess we'll see what's down the ladder another day.